It is focused on clean technology. So what we're our goal is, in fact, to find wherever they may be and coming out of universities or wherever startups or ideas that, in fact, have to do with countering the effects of climate change.